And that's the footage of Manchester United fans showing support to the player and the coaching staff after 2-0 win against the Villarreal today. Truly, Manchester United today showed a stunning performance, even in the second half. The technical substitute from Michael Carrick today helped Manchester United a lot to get all 3 points against Villarreal and qualify in the 16th round of Champions League. Truly, everybody liked the way Cristiano Ronaldo showed a standing performance as a leader, the way he showed a standing performance to defend and attacking. Jadon Sancho scored the first goal for Manchester United today, and that's what fans needed to saw from Jadon Sancho. To get a game time, to get a minute to play, and to show what he have. And today, he proved a lot for the way he crossed in since the game against Watford, and today scored the first goal for Manchester United. All in all, wish all the best. Manchester United today qualify in the next round, and hope Michael Carrick can be the good coach for Manchester United if can give him a contract, because today the tactics help a lot Manchester United to get all 3 points. For bench, Bruno Fernandes and Marcus Rashford, and then he came in, it completely changed the game. Bruno Fernandes get his first assist, Cristiano Ronaldo scored, and Jadon Sancho scored, and give Manchester United 3 points and qualify for the next round. So please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Don't forget to notification you on for my daily update. Ciao guys, enjoy my daily video. Peace out.